Squiddy, everybody knows that indie games have trash music. Just give up already.
Let's get this over with. One, two, three, four.